It was easier to believe in the dragon and less easy to believe in Thorin in these wild parts. They knew that they were drawing near to the end of their journey, and that it might be a very horrible end. They were come to the desolation of the dragon, and they were come at the waning of the year.
So quiet.
Wasn't always like this. Once, these slopes were lined with woodland. The trees were filled with birdsong.
Relax, Master Baggins. We have food, we have tools, and we're making good time. Let all those who doubted us rue this day!
Right then, we have a key. Which means there's somewhere there is a keyhole.
The last light of Durin's day will shine upon the keyhole.